Breaking news into us tonight. Philadelphia police have arrested the man police believe is responsible for a deadly shooting in Mayfair that left three people dead and a fourth person wounded. Detectives say 24-year-old Edwin Vargas fired at least 50 shots at Roland Avenue and Guilford Street on January 9th. Police describe this shooting as a targeted attack.